Beginnings are overrated. Fake, I dare say. Because I can think of a million things with no one beginning. Think about it. When does a story truly start? When it's read, written, or thought of? All of those? Does a journey start when you step outside your door? Or the night before, when you plan it out? And does it actually matter? Because I don't really see why it should.